After the argument, Lucy ended things with her girlfriend. Or so she thought.
Hello, Lucy.
Oh my god, what are you doing here?
It was just one fight.
How'd you get in? Who let you into the building?
Your friend let me in.
We're not together anymore.
It was one fight.
No, it's over.
It's not over.
No,
I love you. I gave you heart.
We need some space. You need to leave.
You want me to leave?
Yes.
Someone will always let me in. I'll always find you.
Lucy learned a valuable lesson.
I'm gonna start locking my door from now on.
And where did Gary's procrastination lead him?
Come in.
Dr. Strain, you wanted to see me?
Yes, please have a seat. Thanks for meeting with me. I've been worried about you.
What do you mean?
You failed every test. You don't do the homework. You don't study.
But I go to most of the classes.
That's not enough. You're failing.
Thank you.
My goodies, my goodies, my goodies, not my...
Hello?
Hey, Gary. It's Gary's daddy. You're failing. I didn't send you to college to party. You're coming home.
Okay.
And how would Gary's girlfriend handle his absence?
I've been looking for you. Where have you been?
I'm failing out. I have to leave the school.
Ah!
She was hurt. She needed resources for coping with Gary's dropping out. So, she went to her RA.
Hey.
Oh, hey, how are you?
My boyfriend just got kicked out of school, and I'm upset. I wanted to know what kind of resources our school has for coping.
This right here, this is the card of Dr. Phil Cromer. He'll be able to help you more than I can.
I swear I was just here. I'm looking for Dr. Phil Cromer.
I'm glad you came to talk to us, Andrea. I think we can help you.
Thank you.
Andrea went on to become close with her suite mates, and Mary Beth became a part of a community. Things were pretty nice at the Honors College. Except for one young man.
I got a letter.
You let in a stranger to the building, and they stole a lot of stuff. This is not good, mister.
They seem so trustworthy.
You're in big trouble, Mr. Picarillo.
Girl, you'll be a woman soon. I love you so much, can't count all the ways I died for you, girl, and all they can say is, he's not your kind. They never get tired of putting it down, and I never know when I come around what I'm gonna find. Don't let them make up your mind. Don't you know, girl, you'll be a woman soon.
Okay. I'm failing out.
You looked in the camera.
What's up with you in the camera?
I look into the camera usually for a long time, so.
Thanks for meeting with me. I've been worried about you.
Why?
That's not your line.
That is my line.
Hold on, you guys went too soon. Alright, somebody's jingling keys. Can we stop? Thanks.
That's perfect. Guys, you guys can't laugh. It's disgusting.
I'm sorry.
Shut up!
You're not helping. Okay. Okay. Good.
What are you doing?
I'm sorry. No, be serious though.
Wait, how do I be serious?
The love you, the boyfriend that you love, it's
I'm film's
you.
Rolling.
Oh.
You're in trouble.
Hey Tommy, it's Tommy's dad.
Hold on a second. This is, okay.
Hey guys, wanna hang out?
Oh, hey Gary, you want to see this cosplay? You want to see this cosplay? You want to see this cosplay?
Hold on, guys.
You ever seen disc golf later? Oh hey Gary, you want to see disc golf later?
What? You guys watch the TV.
I love this movie!
I hate it.
I hate it. You wouldn't even see it.
Be happy. Be happier. Be happier.
I love it! This is so...
In the shot. No, close the door. Close the door, please. Thank you.
Hold on, what's her name?
Oh,
that
God.
Is, yeah. Oh.
You hit her in the face.
I'm sorry.
Awesome.
Why did I do that?
What? That was funny. I will take you down. Oh, God.